York City and 42nd Street Times Square at a very popular place here in New York. It's the Afrocentric Obama and Lessons on Political Campaigning. This is a book about an important global figure, Barack Obama. What does he mean for politics in Africa? What does he mean for politics across the world? It's about his legacy, it's about his values, and what it is that we can learn from him back home in Africa, but of course, here in the United States and across the world. We're live here in New York, launching the book, having book meetings and book discussions. As you can see, it's a very busy street. We're getting the atmosphere here in a very popular city all across the world. It's the Afrocentric Obama and Lessons on Political Campaigning. Coming to a city near you, get your copy, and hopefully the discussion and the conversations will continue about President Obama, what his legacy is, what he stands for, how we can improve politics and democracy in Africa, but definitely across the world as well. The Afrocentric Obama in Lessons on Political Campaigning. Our individualism has always been bound by a set of communal values, the glue upon which every healthy society depends. So this is Barack Obama speaking about his communal values. One of the most important values that we can decipher from reading the Afrocentric Obama or from Barack Obama's policy making and its legacy is that of communalism, always interested in bringing people together. I am my brother's keeper, I am my sister's keeper. And this quote over here is poignant because it is emblematic of this particular value of Barack Obama. We value the imperatives of family and of course generational obligations that family implies. We value community, the neighborliness that expresses itself through raising the barn or pushing the suffering. So you realize that really this is somebody who is interested in consensus building, is interested in integration, interested in people working together, people looking out for each other. And so this kind of language, this kind of rhetoric was a major feature of Barack Obama on the campaign stage, even in his government. He was interested in people working together, the melting pot, multilateralism, multiculturalism, and really people looking out for each other as a means of organizing the society and as a means of bringing about development. These are the sort of things that we explore in the Afrocentric Obama and Lessons on Political Campaigning. We talk about Obama's values and what he stands for, what his legacy is, and what we in Africa and really across the world can learn from an individual who has had a very dominant presence on the global scene politically.